I think the performances of Richie Hogan this year, I've seen all the Kilkenny Championship matches, but I saw a lot of him in the league as well. Every single game, he's been immense. He's a small man, he's only about 5'7", 5'8", but he's very powerful. He's very mobile, he gets around the field, but it's his power on the ball, his ability to win hard ball in the air, to bring it down, his first touch, his skill, and then his ability to score from distance. You know, he's scoring 4, 5, 6 points from play every day he goes out, and he's a marked man as well, and he's still able to do that. So, look, it's probably the best individual campaign I've seen from a player in many, many years. Seamus Callanan has been immense. I think any other year, Seamus Callanan is an automatic All-Star. He's Hurler of the Year. He's every honour, Texaco Player of the Year. He will be an automatic All-Star, but Richie Hogan has the others wrapped up, and that just shows you the level that Richie Hogan is playing at. But I'd be delighted for Seamus Callanan on a personal level. Anyone who ever played the game, you know, you get a certain amount of abuse, you get stick, but he has been under the cosh for a long time, especially from within Tipperary, that he doesn't produce on the big day, he doesn't do this, he doesn't do this. Total nonsense. He took a while to mature, different players mature at different times, but his performances have been incredible. His performance the last, he scored 5 points from playoff with JJ Lenny, is huge, and his overall influence throughout the year has been fantastic. So look, I'd expect him to have a big game again on Sunday, and I expect Richie Hogan to have a big game. But I think, regardless of what happens, I think Richie Hogan is